Well, I came from the real estate field. I was in that before being a loan officer, mortgage. And it has evolved because first of all, there's been a lot of restrictions put in, you know. There has been a lot of paperwork and things like that that we do that helps the borrower. And also I've had an opportunity to work for small firms and large firms. And A&N has, in the last 2 years that I've been here, has been a firm that I really like.